criticism. So please show some love and welcome back to the stage, Anya! Judges give criticism. Are you ready for it? Now, audience, you are not allowed to boo the judges. These are honest criticism from working queens who do this for a living. So, ladies and gentlemen, starting off with Big D.
Bitch. And she lucked out because she brought out her fucking big guns for the second round when we do constructive criticism, because it's really fucking hard for me to find something bad to say or constructive to say that it was wrong. Not a read. This is a brunch queen the house down, bitch.
Is it?
Yes, that is a brunch queen, and it's a good thing because you make money at brunch. But it was so right, and the only thing constructive that I can say is that the like campy Broadway type numbers are more of your forte. So fuck that pop shit, fuck the Beyonce. Just let the weave get caught up in the fan and just go Broadway, because it was all kinds of right.
Big Z, I think you fit this role well.
Right.
Because in your
your first number, I saw you a little bit messing with your hair a lot. You know what I mean? And with this, you have so much comfort.
Yeah.
So I think this is good for you. Well done.
My only problem is we wore the same fucking wig tonight. Give me back my fucking hair, bitch. I'm the only black queen in this show.
Woohoo!
Just letting you know. See this ass? White people don't have this ass.